Yeah! Yep, that's me.
Hey, everyone. But wait a minute. We back with another video. If you're new, what's good, y'all? So glad you could join the family. As most of you guys probably know, my birthday passed. It was the ending of July. I turned 23. Graduating year. I decided that I was gonna vlog at least what I can vlog. I hope y'all are clicking on the subscribe button that's like right there. Like, you see subscribe? I need y'all to do that. Y'all want more videos. Let's get into it. Y'all about to see right now how, you know, I'll be looking on regular. But let's get into it. Hope y'all enjoy it. Hey guys. Ooh, this lighting is great. So it is my birthday. I turned 23 today. It's my joining year. Gonna be kind of chill. I'm going to a hotel and a spa with my boyfriend, and tomorrow Kay, my best bitch, she's planning something. I don't know what, so that's fun. But I just got out the shower. I'm about to get ready, put on a wig, and just throw on like a regular outfit because I'm not gonna be wearing my birthday outfit. See y'all literally in a few seconds. Okay guys, it's probably like 3.5 hours later, but I'm waiting on my boyfriend and we're gonna go to the hotel. It's the outfit, okay? Princess, shorts, and flip-flops. Oh, there he is right now. Lolo, can you come recording me? Hi, babe.
Hi, babe.
Say hi to YouTube.
Oh, we're on YouTube? Let's go to YouTube.
We're heading to the hotel now. All right, y'all. We here at the hotel. We're right outside of it. So we're going to go grab our bags, check in, and yeah, show you the room when we get there. Yeah, yeah, I'm a fucking dumbass. I put in the wrong fucking hotel. Ah! I put in the one for a different location by accident. So we drove all the way over here, and now we have to drive like another 20 minutes to get to the one where we're actually staying at. I'm such an idiot. But y'all should know this already. It's big.
It's
hotels.
Motherfucking view. I mean, yeah, you got down there, but look. Oh! Oh my god. This is exactly the reason why I booked this fucking room. Wow.
Wow. That's fucking nice.
Got the bed and the phone over here. Wow. Okay, little Fred, little safe. Where's the light for the bathroom?
Just have the privacy thing too.
Oh.
Wait, go ahead. I can't see you.
I wait.
Oh.
Yo, this shower looks so dope.
That shit is clean. I mean, wow. It better be. But.
I mean. Okay. Oh. Oh, you know I'm gonna be in this motherfucking. You know I'm about to be in this mirror taking all of my mirror pictures.
Alright, y'all. We are on our way to quickly get something to eat because we didn't eat yet. And then we're heading straight to the spa. Alright, y'all. We are late. Almost about half an hour because we had to stop to get food. The food spot. Now, like I said, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to record or not, but I'm going to try. So, see y'all in a second. I'm sorry for like the terrible lighting. I'm weak. yeah. Y'all. My wig fucking came off because my dumbass forgot to bring a scarf. I have it still kind of sticking, but like it like fully came off. My hair is still drying. We was in there for like around three hours. So we did like the couples massage. It was so nice. And then we went in the pools and it was only supposed to be an hour, but like we was just chilling there. They didn't come and tell us, oh, you gotta leave. They was like, I feel like because of COVID they was like lenient, you know. But yeah, so we're gonna go to my house because my family wants to sing happy birthday to me, cut the cake and all that. And then we're gonna come right back to the hotel and then I'll get dressed in my outfit. I'm not going out to eat anyway. We'll see you guys in a few.
The next day.
Okay, ooh, let me take this off first. Yeah, a lot happened yesterday. My birthday kind of ended on a sour note, but you know, it's fine. It's totally fine. So I didn't put on my outfit, but that's okay because that outfit is like a second outfit just in case I was gonna go outside somewhere. But right now it's like 7:15. They want me to be ready around like 8 or something. I'm late to everything, literally at any one of my friends. I think I might try and do my makeup first and then finish my hair. So I'm going to finish getting ready. Once I finish something, I'll be back and I'll show y'all. Let me see. There we go. I look good. I didn't put on the shoes yet, but definitely from Fashion Nova. There we go. These is the shoes. Girl, they are so cute. Look at that. This eyeshadow is from J. La Rue and it's called Gold Digger. All I know is I'm kind of afraid to sit in these pants. I'm probably gonna have to loose it when I sit. This is up here. Ooh. See, I can sit. So
yeah. Oh.
Up, then we're gonna go get Kay and then we're gonna go head to the place. So see y'all in a few. All right y'all, my friend Kay, my best bitch, I know y'all hear me talk about her all the time in like almost all these videos. She planned a surprise for me. You're not gonna see me after this, so really hope that y'all enjoyed the rest of the video. I want y'all to like, comment, share, subscribe. Okay, I want y'all to be part of the family. Period. Let me know what you think about the vlog. Let me know if y'all want to see any more. Let me know what other videos I want to see. Follow me at all my socials. Yeah, that's it. Hope y'all enjoy it. Later, guys.
Yo, no funny. All I'm saying is, what? What? Come on.
I want y'all to take a look. Let's start with the eyes, the inches, the outfit, the jet. Are you dumb? You bitches could never!
Hey, bitches! Get up! Trap, bunny, bubbles! Homie on my left and we go real crazy. No, you're not it, bitch. You can't face me. Creep, little bitch. No, you can't. Not no blood, but my bars go crazy. Bitch on my dick, calling me baby. Bitch, I'm the sauce and you like gravy. Not throwing shade, I'm not shady. But let's get it poppin' with all my ladies. Hold on. Bitch, did you hear what the fuck I said? Shake some ass, ha! Spittin' bars, chicken, Henny, some light. Put it on me, do it slow and do it right. Get it ratchet with my hoes every night. And if the bitch is bad, I might put her on a flight. And do it right. Get it ratchet with my hoes every night. And if the bitch is bad, I might put her on a flight. No, be high, but I'm still the queen bee. Homies locked up, who got the key? Talking all shit, sipping on my sweet tea. Fresh new bills, like my shit crispy. Stop popping pussy, bitch, you smell fishy. Scary little bitch, want no smoke with me. Only got gas, smoke on my tree. Bitches steady mad, cause they just wanna be me. Drink a Henny, some light. Put it on me, do it slow and do it right. Missouri, bitch.
Missouri.
If you think you got it, what it takes to be a trap bunny, bitch.